I almost met you on a Saturday in Gloucester. The wind blew easterly. There was a jar of mumps on a table near the window. Their yellows were calling to each other. Place names were put back in the pencil drawer before I noticed your shadow.